us a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. twice? Good. Now you should. For that matter. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded.
Find cover, amigos! Ah! You
Disguise yourself. I'm well acquainted with this gang's status in these parts. Seems their gear and weapons are positively adequate, along with their security. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today, we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options. Determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluck and Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. I've read this group's files several times over. Seems they run a tight operation, not to be underestimated. We're not talking military levels of security, but they're no petty criminals either. So watch your six, and don't get sloppy or they'll have the upper hand.
usable weapons and gear. Our textbook stratagem in any successful raid. When we're done here, the next step is to acquire a getaway vehicle in a similar manner.
Fuck you, bitch!
Looks like we got enough to hit the factory. If you want more, take it. Just send me a text when you...